China's biggest offshore oil explorer is taking a step into the South American market. CNOOC agreed to buy a 50% stake in the Argentine producer Bridas Corporation. The $3 billion deal was announced Sunday. Analysts say it raises CNOOC's reserves by about 12%. As China is the world's second biggest energy consumer, the acquisition also gives the company access to more oil reserves. The head of China Energy Research at UOB, Kay Hian in Hong Kong, said, quote, "Given China's increasing reliance on imported oil and the nation's robust demand in fuel driven by the rapid growth in automobile sales, it is a priority for the Chinese government and its companies to secure resources globally." China's oil and gas companies have spent at least $13 billion on acquisitions since 2008 as the nation scours the globe for resources.